Hi, guys. It's Varion Waltz, and I am at the Walmart Super Lounge. And you know what? I have yet another reunion interview with you. We talked to the guys from Queen Sugar. That one was an interview where we talked about a phenomenon that no one knew would happen. And then there's this other phenomenon called the Jones Girls, 1980s, Nights Over Egypt. And I love my man. I told you guys about Shirley Jones in Chattanooga. It was at the first of the year, and guess what? She's here with us right now.
Shirley!
Yes, hi.
Welcome to New Orleans.
Oh, thank you. We're having a ball.
You still got butterflies?
They're settling down. They're settling down. Early this morning, it seemed like I saw my mom and my sisters, and they're saying to me, we're okay. So go do your thing, girl. Wow. Represent.
Wow. And you're talking about the most recent loss of your only surviving sister.
Yes, she was tragically killed April 3rd. And this is the first show that I've done since her passing because I had to cancel. I just was not ready. But I'm ready tonight. Ready.
And she knows that you're ready for it. I remember when you were in Chattanooga talking about how you wanted to keep the music alive and that one surviving sister was like, Shirley, you go on and do your thing, girl.
Right.
I'm in early retirement.
Yes, but she was actually going to be here because she wanted to come and for us to go see Diana, who was here last night, because Diana started us in the business as her background singers.
Wow.
So I didn't see Diana last night because we didn't get in town until, you know, she was off stage. But I'm here, and I'm ready, and I know that she's here, and so is my other sister and my mom here with me tonight in spirit. So,
and Diana's with you, too, because
That's
let me
right.
tell you, she killed the stage last
I
night.
Heard she did.
She did a great job. And you know what? When you think about artists like you and Diana, you can teach these youngins a thing or two. And you look good, Shirley.
Oh,
you look so good.
Thank you so much. I work hard at it.
The stage presence is a huge part of it.
Yes, it is. It's the biggest part of it. And I've been at it for, I don't even want to say how many years, but it's a lot of them.
I understand. I've been there, too. But your night, you were one of the few artists that actually knew that you were going to be on the Super Lounge as early as the first of the year.
Yes.
Tell me about the special invitation you got.
Yes, well, my booking agent called me and asked me, how well do you know Mary J. Blige? And I said, well, I don't. I've never met her, but I love her music. And they said, he said, well, you're going to meet her because you and your sisters happen to be one of her favorite groups from what we hear. And she has invited you to be on Essence on her Strength of a Woman night. And here we are. Yes.
And when you think about everything Mary's been through, when you're talking about lost loves and, you know, failed loves, and a lot of your music helped a lot of makeups and breakups over the years.
And one of my favorite songs that I'm doing tonight is We Did It, and we had this album cover where we were dressed in all this Egyptian garb called At Peace with Woman. I'm doing that song tonight because I still believe, some 30 years later, that there won't be peace on earth till man's at peace with woman. And men and women have got to learn to get together, respect one another, nobody walking in front or behind, but side by side. And that's when we'll truly have peace on earth.
Shirley Jones, I'm here to tell you, I'm looking forward to this. This has been a long time coming. And guys, you know what? The music is as good as you remember. I got a chance to see you in Chattanooga, Tennessee at the Betsy Smith Cultural Center.
Yes.
And you're in for a real treat. You'll see this interview a little later tonight, but go to Essence.com and catch up on some of the highlights with Shirley Jones and some of the other artists who are being featured here. Shirley, thank you so much, and break a leg tonight.
Thank you, Valerian. God bless you.
All right. Guys, spread the word. Tell a friend. Vision, Voice, Varion. Always on, always connected.